can't wait to see you and give you a big old hug. It's funny, everyone keeps asking me if I'm nervous. And as usual, when it's about you, excitement is the only thing I feel.
I've never met another human being who sees the way you do. You glorious being, I love you so much and can't wait to see you soon. Love, Nicole.
I think we're in for one hell of a ride, and there's no one I'd rather call my other half and co-pilot. You're good?
Aww, yeah. You.
Feel that vacuum?
Yeah, you.
You will have many roles in your lifetime. Daughter, sister, cousin. You will always be that precious, precious little girl sitting beside me.
Well, on behalf of the Umloff and Martin families, I want to welcome you, each of you, to the wedding celebration of their daughter Nicole and their son Chris. Today these two lives are becoming one. They are forging a covenantal relationship that is to last all the days of their lives. Here we go. The moment has arrived. There it is. No more wedding planning, right? It is here. That marriage is a sacred commitment of self-giving love. And this is self-giving love that is shared between two incredible, albeit two imperfect, people.
I, Chris, take you, Nicole, to be my wife. By God's grace, I promise to love and serve you all the days of my life. For God's glory, I promise to seek my joy in your joy. With God's help, I promise to care for you, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health, in joys and in sorrows, till death alone separates us. I make this pledge to you on this day. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now, Chris and Nicole, you have shared testimony of your love and commitment to each other before your friends, before your family, and before the graceful gaze of your God. And it is now my joy and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss your bride.
Chris, over the years, you've challenged me intellectually, entertained me endlessly, and supported me fiercely. Your friendship is one of the most prized possessions that I have. Thank you for being an amazing young man, a loyal friend, and congrats on finding such an amazing bride.